So what's up, everyone? I hope everyone's having a good day. And my day kind of started bad. I went to work in the morning, and while I was working, I hurt my back. So right now, it hurts pretty bad. And I just got off, and when I was going to my house, I was going to Wall Trip to go pick up my brother from school, I ran over my intake filter. I don't know how that happened. I just felt something that I hit. Like, I was like, damn, I think I hit a dog or something. And I hit my filter. Sucks, because, I mean, I need it right now, especially because it's raining right now. And I definitely don't want to get water inside my engine whenever I'm driving. It kind of stopped for a little bit, but right now it's still kind of raining. Oh, by the way, excuse my windshield. I know it's cracked. Something happened back then. I think it was last year. I haven't changed it because procrastinating too much. But I will probably this week. I'm going to go get it changed. But yeah, anyways, back to my filter. I ran over it. I was like, oh my god, I think I hit a dog. So I got off and I checked in the back, and there was a filter laying there. All ripped and this. Oh my god, it was bad. I'm gonna show you right now. But right now, I'm actually going to some collision shop that supposedly they have the tape for my fenders. You know how I'm missing the tape for the fenders? Well, yeah, they have it, and I'm gonna go pick it up. I'm gonna go do it myself, because supposedly they don't want to do it because they're already about to close. It really literally takes like 5 minutes, but I don't know, they're crying. So I mean, I don't know if you can see this, but so yeah, this is the paint strip that I'm trying to put. So I just got off from the store, and they told me that they didn't have it. So my luck is, I'm telling you, today's not a good day for me. Oh, by the way, also I got a flat tire yesterday, and I had to put my little tire, my spare tire. But I had to get somebody to come give it to me, since I don't have a trunk. Like trunk space for a spare tire. You know, since I have my tanks and my compressors in there, like I don't have space for any tires. So I literally had to call my dad to come save my life. But yeah, I'm actually going to AutoZone. It's right here in the airline. And hopefully they have paint strip, a black one. Cause I mean, I really hate the black. I hate the paint strip. I don't like it at all. And I can't take it off because, you know, I'm gonna have to paint the whole car, and I don't want to do that. It's too much money for me right now. So I'm gonna go to AutoZone right now, and hopefully they have a black one, kind of matches my car, and I'm gonna buy it. And I'll probably do it today, but I mean, I don't know if it's raining right now, so if it stops, I'll do it. So for the people asking me about my airbags and all that, I mean, I have my gauges right here. Oh crap. I have my gauges right there. And this is my manual switches. So the way this thing works, so if I go down, this is my left, this is my right. And if I go down, you know, the whole car goes down. And then I just raise it back up. So this is left side, right side. Left rear, right rear. And yeah, I mean, it just releases the air whenever I go down. It kind of bothers me that it goes right here. So, like, it's pretty noisy. Later on, I'll probably switch it to an electrical. That's later on, you know. There is a shop here called The Setup, and they have the electrical system, well, management. I think it's called NVS, something like that, and they have it for like $300. So, but I mean, that's later on. I'm okay with this one. Like, I have no leaks at all right now. It works good, other than it being noisy. It works great. But yeah, I want to say this system was around $2,100, not including the suspension. You know, like Because for the suspension, I have BC coilovers, and those were like $1,100. I know it's pretty expensive. So I want to say around $3,200. It was everything. Roughly around $3,200. Do I recommend it? I want to say, yeah, it works good, depending on where you live. Houston, it has pretty bad streets, and trust me, the streets where I stay at, they're pretty bad. So I definitely needed bags. So I went ahead and went with the black one. It's one for it. It's black. And the guy told me that if it didn't cover the gold one that I have, then you're not gonna return it back. This guy, I think he went to my school, so I mean, he was pretty cool with it. So whenever I get home, I'm actually gonna go try the black one, see if it fits. Well, not fit, but you know, like cover the gold one that I have. And if it does, then I'll do the other side. But first, I'm gonna go check it out if it actually fits. So I'm waiting for Christian and my friend Chris. Okay. So by the way, that's my friend Wero. Well, Wero in English means white, I guess. But we call him Pupasha. That car is hella loud when it comes to like a cold start. I don't know what he has done to it. I haven't really kept up with him, but he's done things to his car and it's really loud. So we're gonna go for a test drive right now. Oh, okay, I see you with the black interior. Did you get a new interior?
Yeah.
Cool. So we came to McDonald's to get a hot and spicy because somebody's not feeling good.
Hell no, man. I came from my phone.
He has a headache and, well, what did you get, an Advil?
No, a Tylenol.
He had a Tylenol and he didn't even eat. What are you looking for?
My phone.
You probably left it at home.
Probably did or something. Is this your phone? Let me call it.
My phone's in. My phone's in. Oh, okay. Oh, automatic. Damn, automatic.
It's going standard later.
Automatic, that sucks. Not just playing, guys. Mine's automatic too. That sucks. I wish I could go manual and do it, but
I can go manual, but it's a lot of work to do.
It's my daily song. I can't.
That's another reason for why I don't want menu.
That's my daily, so I can't do
traffic
it.
In Houston? You don't want that.
Nah.
Too much traffic, man.
So I was telling them that, like, if I would recommend bags, and I was like, well, it all depends where you live, you know? Because if you live in the north side, you need bags.
You need bags for sure.
There's potholes.
Other entrances, like, from every place, like little hills and stuff.
Yeah, like whenever you go to, like, McDonald's or just like any other store, they're like so high right now, like the entrance is really high. It's terrible. You have to go like sideways, and then there's cars coming because it's really packed. Maybe, and then they get mad.
You got cars behind you.
There's cars behind you. They honk. You get
nervous.
Damn, this sucks. But yeah, but like if you live in, what's a good neighborhood? Well, I'm not gonna say River Oaks, because River Oaks has some bad streets, so.
Like in Spring and stuff.
Yeah, Spring, Cypress. Ooh, Cypress is really good. You can have your car maxed out there. But not in Northside. Hopefully, since the Super Bowl. Yeah, the Super Bowl. Like, since they made so much money, hopefully they fix the damn streets, because I might end up suing somebody. I'm just playing, though. I'm not gonna sue nobody. They're about to race. Wow, I saw my boy Christian. I guess he took the W today. Top Golf, and there's actually a lot of cars here that are really nice. I have an Evo right behind me, Top Golf, and then we have a 350Z right there. I'll show it to y'all right now. First off, I'm gonna go with Christian. Yeah, exaggerated too much, dude.
Yeah, I smoked that Camaro.
Hey, there's a Camaro, there's a Corvette, and did you see the Subaru?
Yeah, no, it wasn't a Subaru, it was a FRS. That was FRS.
Yeah, but it was a Subaru though, you know, BRZ, I think.
That was an FRS.
Hey, have you seen the 350Z over there?
FRS.
Yeah, I've seen it. Oh, I don't know if I should go over there, but well, whenever I come back.
The green one?
Uh-huh. Oh, look, I'm probably right behind an Evo. Look at this, so cool. And then the new Ram. So cool. So I'm gonna go check out Carlos. I'm trying to see where he's at. Oh. Hey, dude, there was a lot of cars. I couldn't catch up. I was all the way in the back.
Yanni, Lucha ended up somehow in front of everybody. And I was like, what the fuck? I left y'all's asses because I knew if I stayed in the back, I was never going to catch up with y'all. I was never going to catch up.
I was all the way in the back. I was going 60-something probably.
Nah, I was going 80 and 90.
It wasn't an RS. It was an SS.
I told him I was
Hey, the Corvette.
Is this how you
drive on a daily? It had HUR.
No, it had a Mexican racing league también.
It had HUR.
Is this how you drive on a daily? Because if it is, not at all.
Dude, that was really crazy.
This is when we get excited.
Okay.
So we're like in the third floor right now. Chill.
It's Lucha's heart.
I don't know how much I have.
Lucha's.
Hey, what does your shirt say? So basically the whole goal here for us is to hit the guy. Hey, are you gonna hit the guy today?
I'm gonna hit the guy.
Like every time we come here, we always end up hitting the guy. And then the last time some guy came in, he was like, hey, stop hitting the guy or we're gonna kick you out. But yeah, he's right there right now. Like if I was me right now, I would hit him. He's close to me. But yeah. Okay. Yeah?
How much? 200?
Burberry?
I'll open it. You don't got no money.
Like, let me tell you something. You have a $400 wallet.
With $3 in it.
With $3 in it.
Open the other pocket, nigga.
Okay. Okay.
I'm sorry. Hey,
I'll take that bag. He has like $400 in it. Yeah. All right. Supposedly he's good.
I am good.
Boy, trash. No, you suck. Hold on, because he keeps saying that he's good. Okay.
You can't even see the ball, does that?
Nah, it's supposed to come in here.
75 points. Watch. All the way to the fence.
I'm not gonna put this. Okay.
That was 50 points.
So my camera died whenever we were playing Top Golf. And well, I'm really sorry because of that. I bought a portable charger whenever we were at the Super Bowl, but I left it at home. So, but yeah, I guess it's gonna be the end of the vlog. I really hope y'all like it. You know, I'm trying to improve more on these videos the more I go making them. But, you know, I just have to get used to it. So, yeah, you know, thanks for watching. You know, go like, subscribe, and I'll see you on my next video. Well, tomorrow, probably, we're going to go to a Monster Jam. So, you know, stay tuned. Thanks.